Have you ever wondered if you were getting your fair share? Hello, Powerful Families. Christian Arias here with another valuable update about this week's life-changing Powerful Words lesson. And we're focusing on fairness this month. And last week, we continued talking about fairness. We talked about how playing by the rules can impact fairness. We also talked about rules on the road, in school, at home, and even in class. And we got to tell you, they are truly getting this. And this week we are talking about people getting their fair share and being accountable and as far as taking turns. And this will help everybody to understand how to effectively work in a group, which is a skill that will serve them positively forever. Many people believe that young people focus too much on what they want and not enough on what other people need. So humorist Arnold Glasgow once said, "All some folks want is their fair share and yours." Do you agree? Making sure that everyone is getting their fair share means having a good sense of empathy, as well as a strong integrity, and of course, fairness. And making sure that we do our fair share instead of allowing someone else to do twice or even three times their share. So your Powerful Family Challenge this week is to ask your child who they see in their lives as a powerfully fair person, how they display fairness with their actions. And this should definitely launch into some great conversation about the skills that they are learning. So we're so thrilled to be on this journey with you all month long. Have a great week.